See if I can adjust the camera just right. Oh yeah, look at that. Oh man. Yep, that's an eclipse, all right. That's freaking awesome. Can I zoom in a bit? I might have. Oh, come on. Hang on just a sec. Readjust that. Wow. Sorry, my camera skills are a little shaky, but wow. That's freaking awesome. Yeah, just a sec. Here we go. Back at it again. Maybe. Oh, there's a tree above me. Hang on a sec. Come on, focus. Here we go.
What's up, man? I can't see.
Yeah, it definitely got a lot gloomier out, and it cooled down. Man. Oh, shoot.
Chasing his ass down in the truck, moving at like 35, and he's fucking still outrunning my ass.
I was supposed to call to everyone in North.
Breaking fucking news. Ah, what? Today during the
eclipse of totality. Yeah, I was in the
I'm just swinging my butt. With the sun completely covered for up to
4 minutes in some areas. Here trees fucking sitting up, trying to cut it, but cut the limbs off of it. I thought Dad was fucking with me and shaking the tree.
Oh, yeah, back in 2015. Yeah, I remember that. I was in the bed of the truck when it happened, trying to load some wood in, and felt it a little bit. I remember that. Okay, I swear the temperature keeps dropping. Wow. Just wow.
Ed can't either.
If you put the sunglasses or the goggles, whatever you call these, in the way of the camera just right, you'll get it.
I'm not too worried. I can see it. It's almost done for us anyway.
Yeah.
As far as totality and how close it's going to be.
Right. Come on. Focus. Hang on. Got ourselves a banana-shaped sun right now. Oh, come on, what the heck?
I had it. I did have it. I did have it. You gotta hold the glasses away.
Come on, focus.
I can't see no more, guys.
It's all right, Ed, I gotcha.
Someone zoom in on my camera. This is hard. Jace.
Did you get a ticket if you go down on the beach? I mean, you can't. Because that was kind of loud. Yeah. Especially when he parked, because I was over there. So his tweeters are like echoing back here, bouncing off of that. Damn, it got cold, dude. It got cold.
Yeah, I think the temperature dropped like maybe a good 10, 15 degrees.
Total darkness. Look at the bird. It's like, I don't know what to do.
Maybe that's why they say it's rusty, because it pulls out a bunch of minerals. Well, what we call minerals. Iron ore.
Come on.
We ain't got there yet.